with a small chain like this, which binds his two legs, that stops that big animal from enjoying his life as a whole. My mentor and my spiritual father, Dr. Noel Mathieu, says, unforgiveness is like that. It kills and stops very valuable men and women from enjoying their life. Dear Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, and welcome guests. Unforgiveness is a killer. If you look into the disputes or the problems of this society, you can find in some corner there is something related to forgiveness. It can be a conflict within the individual or a conflict between two parties. Sometimes it can be with the husband and a wife. Maybe it can be a conflict with two races. Maybe it can be a conflict between two nations. If you have a close look at these kind of problems, you can find unforgiveness. It's a killer. It's like acid. If somebody has acid in their body or a stomach, before you take it out and kill the other person, it kills and burns you. So unforgiveness is a killer. And it makes people depressed and sometimes kill others. But the most dangerous version of the unforgiveness is killing themselves or suiciding. I know many and several suicidal cases. The reason was unforgiveness. I know many cases about separated families. The reason was unforgiveness. And I studied about some wars between the countries. I could see the reason was unforgiveness and is unforgiveness. So if you want to kill that unforgiveness, there is no other weapon. Only weapon that we can use is forgiveness. In Sri Lanka, we know, as a Buddhist nation, Lord Buddha promotes it as metta. And one day, there was a man who came to Jesus and asked him from Lord Jesus about unforgiveness. Master, the law says that we have to forgive 7 times. What do you say? Lord Jesus said to that man, you have to forgive 70 into 7 times. That means you have to forgive unlimited amount of times. Same every God, even Almighty Allah. If he sends fire from hell to the people, those who are doing wrong things, there will be no man in this world. This is the real problem that stops men and precious men and women from enjoying their life. Maybe you and I can have a problem in that aspect. If we want to get out from that problem, we have to study about it. Like Toastmaster Siyabuddin said, we have to measure it, we have to find it out. If you want to find a way to step out from the unforgiveness, we have to study about it. And when we study about it, we can see there are so many misconceptions about unforgiveness is in the society. Number one misconception about unforgiveness is forgive and forget. Forgive, yes, of course we can do that. But we cannot forget the person who harmed us. Are you with me? Never we can do that. It's already deposited in our minds. When people are trying to forgive and forget, lying on that misconception, when they find that they cannot forget it, they think, oh, I can't forgive anyone. They stop about it. And the second misconception is, I will forgive that person, but I want the justice or the judgment. When we do that, there is no unforgiveness. But when we promote forgiveness, it brings healing to our lives. Recently we promoted the course about unforgiveness. That's for 12 weeks. There was a lady with arthritis, young lady. He came to that training, and after the course we gave chance to anybody who wants to share the testimony. That young lady stood up and shared her testimony. She got arthritis. At the same time, she was struggling to forgive her husband who abandoned her and living with another woman. But after she learned about unforgiveness, on one night she was able to forgive her husband. That night, that lady received complete healing for her arthritis. So my dear friends, forgiveness brings peace, and forgiveness allows you to enjoy your life as a whole. So my challenge for you this night, if you have somebody in your life that you are struggling to forgive, tonight, forgive that person. That will release not that person, but it will release you. So my challenge and my proposal for you this night, break the chain. Remember, unforgiveness is just like the chain that binds the big tusker and let him walk like this. But without the chain, that giant animal can do marvelous things. So, break that chain of unforgiveness and forgive somebody tonight. Thank you so much. It's over to you.
Level beyond the basis. Another big round of applause.